if they can truck enough fresh to keep the plant going and then freeze for the days where the wind's blowing, as we say, now they have fish that they can process. Just like the haddock crack I showed you, the whole thing has become